here, my prize, the Black Widow. Isn't she lovely and so deadly? Her kiss is 15 times as poisonous as that of the rattlesnake. You see, her venom is highly neurotoxic, which is to say that it attacks the central nervous system, causing intense pain, profuse sweating, difficulty in breathing, loss of consciousness, violent convulsions, and finally, death. You know, I think what I love the most about her is her inborn need to dominate, possess. In fact, immediately after the consummation of her marriage to the smaller and weaker male of the species, she kills and eats him, though she is delicious. I hope he was. Such power and dignity, unhampered by sentiment. If I may put forward a slice of personal philosophy, I feel that man has ruled this world as a stumbling, demented child king long enough. And as his empire crumbles, my precious Black Widow shall rise as his most fitting successor.
These words he speaks are true. Where are the humanary stew? We don't pledge allegiance to the Black Widow.
I'm gonna give them that lovely sting.